Hey everyone, this upcoming Sunday is
Mother's Day.
Mother's Day. In the Bible, in James 1:17, it talks about how God the Father is the giver of all good and perfect gifts. Some of us dads, though, not so good. Are you kind of stuck this year trying to figure out how to do Mother's Day during the middle of COVID? So far, what I've got is I've got some really horrible facial hair that I could shave off for my wife, and my usual go-to of getting the free card from KFC is kind of out the window this year. So maybe you're like me and you could use some help. Thankfully, I've got some experts and they're going to give us some tips of how to survive COVID Mother's Day.
Hello there. We decided to do the laundry for Mom.
Because it's almost Mother's Day and we're quarantined, so like, yeah. So she's going to be so happy that we're doing this for her. All finished.
She's gonna be so happy.
Manamana.
Aw, what are you guys doing?
We're just making supper.
Wait, that's a picture. So what are you doing?
I'm just changing Journey's diaper.
Aw, what are you guys doing?
Just washing dishes.
Wait, that's a
thing. Number one, helping with the kids. In this episode, we look at haircuts. It may not always be the best idea to do it your way. Number two, surprises on Mother's Day. Timing is everything.
Happy Mother's Day!
Step number three, cooking dinner. This includes not destroying your kitchen.
We made you breakfast.
Oh, wow, thank you so much.
Happy Mother's Day!
Thank you, Beaumont, for watching this episode of Mother's Day. We hope you found it helpful, spiritually strengthening, blissfully peaceful. And in this new world, you too can survive Mother's Day.
Manamana.